in. There's four red robots. Yeah, we've got a two-speed gearbox on it. Ooh, another score.
Field. Here comes the chickens, here come the pie. The fighting pie line up, they shoot, they miss. So do the chickens. Just under a minute left here. Chickens grab their ball. The pie grab theirs. Vancouver trying to play some defense, but yeah, they don't quite have the drag train for it. Chickens line up, they shoot. Oh, they just missed. Fighting pies drive over their drag station so they can expect their robot closing. 30 seconds left. Under chickens, they shoot. Oh, and they beat themselves in the head, but they score the low goal. Chickens get their ball. They come flying across the field. The fighting pie playing some defense on the butter chickens. They shoot and they miss. And that's your match. Alright, there's a technical foul on team 2591 of the Red Alliance for scrapping the opponent's ball. And with that, here come your scores. Winning by a score of 155-16, it's the Blue Alliance!
Awesome.
I know, right?
Working. But you're.
inside, people. 285, grab the ball that they missed the meltdown for the second time. They shoot. Oh, they just missed. But they score to the low goal.
That works.
And move back to the
east. Can you shoot the high goal? Shoot, let's go. Hey, forget it, let's
go. And a flash of playing fire already on the other side of the field. Shifting into their high gear. They're zooming. They line up. They move around the red ball. They shoot. Oh, they miss.
Buffalo, Buffalo, you still got it.
Looks like 50-65 lost to Sprocket.
They got the thing, so it's like, just in case you
can
catch it.
Three.
Yep.
So epic.
Here we go.
There
we go. Score! 47-76, looks like they're getting a help by the teammates. They come across the field. They're going to get some trust points.
No.
Oh, they had too much backwards momentum and the ball rolled out.
3398,
see what they can do for the Red Alliance. They run the ball over the truss. And the funny human player puts the ball back in their machine. There they go, they turn around, they shoot! And they miss! Just about 30 seconds left here in this match. 17-18 carrying on the field. They shoot.
There we go.
Score. What a shot by the Fighting High. They're back. They're ready. They want another one. They want to keep going. They want to keep scoring those points. Over the truss.
10 seconds. 10 seconds.
6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, yeah! That's a bumper!
Woo!
Come get your robots. Alright, we are good. Let's see the scores.
Awesome.
And we have a tie!
Oh my god!
96-96. Capitalize. And the Red Alliance makes it into the high goal. Blue line below. 23 plays the defense. 48-10, this is the trust shot. 17-18, shows him how it's done.
Oh, yeah, denied.
10-23, they grab the ball, they're ready, they lock, they load, they shoot, and they score! Rail Lines puts their ball over the trust. A lot of offense in this match here. 17-18, plus it over the trust successfully yet again. And there they go. Rail Lines scoring on the high goal. 15 seconds remain. 10-23 is going to try and score here. If they can move around the defense. 48-10 with the ball over the trust.
Shoot!
Five, with 2 seconds left. They line it up. Two. They're going to shoot. Right? There's a foul on the Rail Lions. With that, here comes your score. 45-132-120.
Bye.